We are going to lift off the Crimefile quadcopter and see just what it will do. Okay, baby, lift off. Oh, does this thing climb fast? Oh my God. Now what I'm going to do is turn this thing around and just go through some simple maneuvers so I can show that I can control this thing. Make it point where I want it to point, bring it forward, bring it backward, change the altitude from way up there where I can barely see it down to something a little more manageable. And we have to figure out where the best angle is to shoot from. Bottom of the screen with the control barely, and at any time if I just let go of the control, the quadcopter will simply hold still and just stay pointed in the same direction and just quietly hover. There I am again, and at some point you'll see me lift my arms up and spread them out. That's because I've let go of the control. I'll wave at the camera. There I am waving. Look at that. No hands, man. Now I went back to the control.
It's you there when I close my eyes and you in the morning. I never thought you'd still be mine, or I'd really need to have you around. Don't go away.
I've been up in the air for about 10 minutes, and that's all I'm going to get out of this battery. So I want to come down for a nice, soft landing, and then I will cut the motor. This was a very enjoyable and safe flight. No small animals were killed or injured while filming this.